Peeping Tom is under arrest. Police say he's been preying on women at stores across Albuquerque.
I'm sorry.
Well, that's what David Bloodworth said when he was booked into jail yesterday. Police say he's been looking under women's bathroom stalls at the Target on Paseo and Sunflower Market on Academy. Workers at a medical office say Bloodworth was doing the same thing there earlier this week. One woman says the situation got so bad they had to start locking the restroom doors.
He would wait in the men's bathroom and come out and follow women into the women's bathroom.
Police expect more victims to come forward. Right now, he is an MDC charged with voyeurism.